In this video, we will learn to solve the equation cosine of x plus 1 is equal to minus cosine of x. Given to us, cosine of x plus 1 is equal to minus cosine of x. Moving minus cosine of x from right hand side of the above equation to left hand side and plus 1 from left hand side to right hand side of the above equation gives us 2 times cosine of x is equal to minus 1. Dividing the whole equation by 2 gives us cosine of x is equal to minus half. As cosine function is a periodic function with period of 2 times pi, so let us first find the solutions to the equation cosine of x is equal to minus half in period of 0 to 2 times pi. We know value of cosine of pi upon 3 is half. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of pi minus a is equal to minus cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that cosine of pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to minus cosine of pi upon 3. As pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to 2 times pi upon 3, and plugging the value of cosine of pi upon 3 gives us cosine of 2 times pi upon 3 is equal to minus half. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of pi plus a is equal to minus cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. If we apply the identity as we did before, we get cosine of 4 times pi upon 3 is equal to minus half. So, the solutions to the equation cosine of x plus 1 is equal to minus cosine of x in interval between 0 and 2 times pi are 2 times pi upon 3 and 4 times pi upon 3. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the values of cosine of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi. So the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi minus pi upon 3 and 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 3, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us general solutions are 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 3 and 2 times n plus 1 times pi plus pi upon 3. Combination of the above solutions gives us the general solution of the equation is 2 times n plus 1 times pi plus minus pi upon 3, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.